Hi everyone, it's Roseanne. I'm here with my Natasha Scrapbook Corner design team package for May. So I'm going to go ahead and let's get started. She always wraps it in these gorgeous tissue and pretty heart. And I always save this heart and reuse it, but I will take that off later. I always start to take it off. I don't know why. Excuse me, I am so sorry. Okay, look at all this yummy goodnesses. Okay, let me move my tissue paper because I will be saving that for later. And then look at how pretty she has packaged everything. And I know that my information is on the bottom there, what I ordered. And let me go ahead and move this over to the side here just a little bit until I can share. So this time I ordered another one of these gorgeous flowers, and last time in my carousel horse, if you remember, I coffee dyed these and I tore them all apart. You have these five little flowers here, these five individual flowers, and you have five leaves, and I disassemble everything. You have these, and so there are five of these, or six. Yeah, one, two, three, four, five, six. And then there is this flower that is separate here that I take apart. And then, as I said, there are these, and then there are five of these. And the leaf, again, is separate from the flower. And then there is this rosebud. And then there's the rest of these guys. And sometimes I'll just use the stamen and use the flowers, you know, the tool and this flower separately with a different flower center. And then I'll use this stamen part separately. So these are extremely versatile. And I was looking for the pink. I think she's out of the pink. Because I like to coffee dye that and make it like a rose pink. It's gorgeous. But she does have other colors. So if you are interested, run over and grab some of these because they are very, very efficient in using them just as they are, or breaking them down and as I do and making them go a long ways. By the way, this is a gorgeous placemat that I just received from my sweet friend Gail. She gave me a gorgeous pot belly package, or pork roast. She calls it pork roast. A pork roast package of a bunch of scraps. We exchange scraps, her and I. She sends me all her scraps, and I send her not necessarily scraps, but I do send her some of my scraps as well. Okay, anyway, look at this. Oh my gosh. I had not seen this before. Look at this lace. Oh my gosh, can you not see using these individually? Oh, that's so beautiful. And this lace is, oh gosh, sorry guys. It's like 5 inches long, this motif, not to mention this whole thing, it's like 5.5, but the motif itself from here to the top is 5 inches long and 2.25 inches wide. And look at, let me move this. Okay, look at how gorgeous and how many of these motifs you get. Wow. That is so beautiful. I have a great idea for this. So I love that. Oh my goodness. Absolutely love that. Beautiful. And then I got some of these last time and I've been using them. So I wanted to get some more. Pretty. I love cutting these all individually and I love to coffee dye them. I'm going to put that there. beautiful. You can see all three there. Gorgeous. Okay. And then this is the first time I have received this one. Look at this one. Isn't that gorgeous? And these little motifs, you can cut them off. You can just use the flower. You can just use the leaves. You can just use this flower. You can use the whole thing. You can use from here all the way over. I mean, you can use it as a trim. It's just gorgeous. Super pretty. So I am so happy I got that. Love, love, love. And then I have used this before. I love this. Absolutely love this lace. It's one of my favorites of Natasha's. And yes, I will be coffee dyeing or avocado dyeing this. So absolutely gorgeous. It's stretchy. Look at that. And it has this beautiful vintage style lace here. And then this beautiful pleated. And then there's a little bit of tulle down here. It's just gorgeous. So thank you so much, Natasha. I love that. And I definitely will be enjoying playing with that one. I also received this one. Darn these little tiny beads to die for. Look at this. Oh, it's just beautiful. So I cannot wait to use this one. Absolutely beautiful. Love. Thank you, Natasha. And then I received this little guy, and it's similar to this one. Where's the end? Here we go. Look at this. Isn't that adorable? I love these. I love these little baubles. So I get to play with a yard of that one. Oh, absolutely beautiful. And then look at this one. This is so sweet. Now these are cotton. These are all rayon, I believe. Is this not the sweetest thing you've ever seen? Look at these tiny little flowers. Can you imagine just taking these little flowers off and putting pearls inside there or bling? Oh, it's just going to be gorgeous. Absolutely love this one. So I can't wait to play with this one. Beautiful. And then let me show these. I have been wanting these forever. They are little violins. So I am going to have lots of fun playing with these. Look at how cute they are. And they have the little markings there. Let's see if my camera is going to focus. There we go. Isn't that gorgeous? Little wood violin. Super pretty. So I can't wait to play with these. And then my final item, and they all come in this yummy, yummy dryer sheet. I love this lace. Oh my gosh. Is that not the most gorgeous dangle you've ever seen? Look at how pretty that is. Lots and lots of versatility with this one. I cannot tell you how gorgeous this is until you hold it in your hands. It's very delicate. It's so pretty. absolutely gorgeous. And because it's cotton, you know it's going to take the dyes perfectly, or your sprays. So, cannot wait to use this one as well. So, this is my gorgeous, gorgeous design team package from Natasha Scrapbook Corner. Please go over and grab yourself some of this goodness, and check out all of the links below. I'm going to have all of the other designers' links and Natasha's channel and the Facebook group. I will also have my design team discount code in the description, so that in case you want to go and gobble up some of this goodness before it's gone. These are so stinking cute. They're going to go fast. You can use my discount code and you will get a discount on your purchase. Okay. Thank you everyone for watching. Absolutely. Thank you for all the thumbs up. I really, really appreciate that. And Natasha, most of all, thank you, my dear, for letting me play with your gorgeous goodies month after month. I do appreciate you so, so much. And I am very thankful to be a part of your design team and representing NSK. Thank you, everyone. God bless. Talk to you soon. Stay tuned for projects. Oh, and my second design team project will either be, I don't know if it's before this, probably, it'll probably be before this package is posted on YouTube. So never mind. Bye, everyone. Stay tuned for my first May design team package. Thanks, everyone. Bye. God bless.